Scott?
Charlie just said it. 50,000 individuals, he doesn't care. That one, that Jake, your example, that one employee, Charlie doesn't care. The reason he doesn't care is he's never experienced it. I watched a parent that lose the only family car. I watched the father struggle to buy Christmas presents. I went through all that as a child. Charlie never went through that. Charlie grew up with plenty of money. He's never had to worry about money. He's never had to worry about being laid off. Charlie's done fine in life. But what I'm going to fight for today is what I've done the last 3 years and 9 months. I'm going to fight for families like mine growing up.
Thank you.